Hello everyone, welcome to another video. In this video I will buy a car from Sauter San Andreas Super Autos. I will continue my series with cheaper cars. Let me show you what I am talking about. I'm talking about this Ocelot F620. Let's order it to my arena workshop. This is only 80k, so I think it's pretty cheap for a car in GTA Online, and everyone should afford one. So yeah, now I am driving a very nice car, the Hellfire, which I also have a video on my channel, and if you are new you can search for it, or I will put a link with this car in this video description, with this car that I am driving now. And I have a new Instagram, you can follow me. I will put also the link in this video description with my new Instagram, where I will post a lot of cars, so be sure to check that out. Let's see how good is this Ocelot, because it's my first time when I buy one, so I'm not sure about this car. This is a very powerful car. Now I just wait for that car to arrive and enjoy this car. I love this suit. Okay, so the car just arrived. Let's see how good we can make it look. Please tell me in the comments if you like it or not, the design that I will just do. I'm not a big fan of that grill in front, and the headlights looks kind of old, but let's see. So first let's find a nice color. Okay, so this is the gold, which I'm not a big fan of right now. These are the matte colors. Nothing special here. Maybe here I will find a nice color. So this is the lime green. Not too sure what to pick. This is not bad. The bright purple is not bad for this car. Yes, I'll take this. Let's see if I should pick any effect. Pearl effect. Let's leave it like this. Okay, let's take the best armor, best brakes, best engine. I don't change the horn now. nice, the best headlights. Now that it's a change, I love how they look. I can put the purple ones, but I don't know. The blue one looks better, I think. I don't want everything to be purple, so yeah. Now I got my number, which is nice, from my mobile application. Let's take a better suspension. The whole look will change with a lower suspension. Turbo, I have everything on maxed now. Now let's take the black mirrors. You will see with some minor changes that this car will look entirely different. So for that, I just want to for you to watch my videos, because I always try to teach you what I'm doing and explain you. It's so minor, with some minor modification, I can make this car look very, very nice in my opinion. So which is the cheapest rim, because I just want to okay, let's take this one. I just want to take to see how it will look on black. You will see why, because I want a full black rim and I don't know which is full black. Something like this, but not this one. Ooh, nice. I like this one. But let's keep looking. This car have big rims and I like them. As you can see, they are looking very nice. Here, yes, this car has very nice rims. So for the rims, it's a big plus. Let's see some sport rims really fast. I like what I'm seeing with those rims. Okay, I know what to pick now. I'll pick this one, I think. I can do something nice. Let me show you. So okay, this one I like the most. And let me show you something cool. I can do something nice for these rims. Not a yellow this time, but here with the royal blue, or let's see, the bright blue. Ooh, nice. I'll pick this blue, the slate blue. Now it's a nice touch in my opinion. Tell me in the comments if you like it or not. The black tire smoke, and we are set. What do you think? I hope this car has at least some exhaust different, because I don't like that very much. But what do you think? I make it look pretty cool in my opinion. Let's go outside and see how good it is. So now it's almost morning, so I'll talk about a little about this car, and let's hope it will be some daylight. It's a little bit foggy, but that will change, I think. So if you don't know, always I rating my cars from 1 to 10 from different aspects. One of the aspects, it's the sound of the car. So let's rate this car for the sound from 1 to 10. I had some haters on my channel who told me my English is not so good. Sorry for that. I try my best from every video to the next one to be more and more better, but sometimes maybe I fail you. Yeah. Now let's rate this car for the hand, for the exhaust sound. It's not bad, I have to tell you, for a car that cheap like this. It's not bad at all. It's loud. Not the best, sound in this game, obviously, but it's surprisingly good. I really like it, so I'll give it a 7 for the sound. I heard a lot of cars that are way much expensive than this. There are when the sound is way lower than this. And for that, I just told you I'll give it a 7 for the sound. I love that car, the Picador, I think it's called. Okay, now let's rate this car for how fast it is. Keep in mind, I'll rate this car for let's say an older sport car that is cheap in this game. What that guy want to do? Want to kill himself, I think, in me. Nice joke. Okay, so for the handling, not for the handling, sorry, for how fast it is. It's pretty fast, it's above average for a class, for an older, not that old, but it's not a new model. So for that I'll give it still a 7. It's pretty surprising. But the handling is not that good. I'll give it a 6 for how it handles from 1 to 10. Yes, the handlings have to be a 6. Now let's talk a little about... We talk about the exhaust, the handling and the speed. Now let's talk for how it looks. So, in the front I don't like it that much. I don't like this grille and the headlights. But in rest, I think I made it look very nice. And overall it's a 6.5 for how it looks. I won't sell it because I like it. It's not a bad car and it's very very cheap. And now the final thing we have to talk about, it's this car worth the money or not. So this is a very very cheap car. It's 80k. So yeah, definitely does. If you like this car, for a beginner in this game, even if you are not a beginner, if you don't have enough money, you could buy it. But if you are a beginner in this game, you should definitely consider this car because it's a pretty good car, trust me. And I won't sell it really soon. I will enjoy it a little bit more. So yeah, that's it. So for what you pay and what you get, my rate is 9.5, a high rate because it's very cheap and you get something nice for your money. Okay, that's it with this video. Let's see the interior really fast. I always forget to show you the interior of the cars. Always. I love that Range Rover. This is something between Range Rover Sport and Range Rover Vogue. In the front looks like a Sport, and on the side looks like a Vogue. Yeah. Okay, so let's stop talking and let's finish this video. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like this video. Do it right now so you don't forget. This is very important to me, to like this video. And if you are not a subscriber yet, you can subscribe and press that little bell to notify when I release a new video. That's very important for me. And don't forget I have a new Instagram where I will post a lot of videos. Sorry, not videos, but photos. A lot of photos with my cars. I was just fascinated by that Land Rover. I have on my channel too, I think. But I really like this SUV. I think it's one of my top 5. Okay. Thank you very much for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.